is Lowry. In behind the net it goes. Carlson. And coming late is Barron to grab the puck for Winnipeg. Harkins can't get the shot away. Now he does. An easy save there. A low shot steered away by Lindgren. Pass to Morrissey. Shoots it. Stop. Rebound. Lowry scores. There you go. A goal 35 seconds into the third. And Adam Lowry makes it 4-1.
Well, when you do things right without the puck, you usually get a chance to play with it. This is Harkins again, neutral zone. Look at this. Holds the red line. Good defensive stick. Back pressure from Morgan Barron. So now you get the puck back, and look at the support on entry. Chip it, and then you turn it into a 50-50 wall battle. Nice job grinding the puck back. A shot from high ice from this third line who go to work on the wall like they did at the beginning of the second. Shot, rebound, and Lowry with goals in back-to-back games. If you needed a start, that was it. From the third, down by four. The Jets finally tally early in the third.
So now a five-game point streak for Josh Morrissey, who now has 26 assists. That ties his career best of 26 set 3 years ago.
Caps will make their way to Chicago overnight, see the Blackhawks on Tuesday. That's the same night that Winnipeg will entertain the Vegas Golden Knights. Barron feeds. Harkins fanned on the first one, then Lindgren made the save. Lindgren, who's won his last three starts. Morrissey pumps one, pad stop, rebound, score! Lowry spoils the shutout bid.
35 seconds in, off the right pad, and then Lindgren lost the rebound. He didn't know where it was, and it laid there for Lowry, and he pounces on it early in the third. Here's the forward check by the grind line, their so-called checking line. Right side, here comes the shot. Great stop, but then look at him looking to the left. He thinks he's kicked the rebound the opposite direction, and he doesn't. It comes right back to Lowry. Here's the long-range shot. He's looking to his opposite side, and Lowry comes in, picks up the loose change off a really good blast there from the point by their defenseman, Morrissey, who will pick up the primary helper.
35 seconds, as Locker mentions, into the third period. The Jets finally solve Lindgren, who had been special in the first couple of periods.